controversial vote will take place in Collinsville tonight. The school board wants to buy artificial turf for the high school stadium. But some parents say that money should be spent in classrooms. Fox 2's Jeff Bernthal is live with how those parents hope to win their fight tonight. Jeff?
Well, Mandy, here is the field in question that we're talking about. Supporters of the artificial turf idea say it would do more than just boost school spirit. Turf backers say spending $1.3 million would make the field safer for kids to play on. It would also reduce maintenance costs and could be used to rent to other areas and generate money for the district. But some parents will be speaking out tonight at a school board meeting scheduled for 6:30. They feel the district has other more pressing needs. At Twin Echo Elementary, they have a trailer that's being used for a classroom, and a library at one school is being stored in a closet. Now, the vote already took place once, and the artificial turf passed by a 6-1 vote. The reason that they're voting again is because the superintendent had concerns over how the first vote was taken. The vote was taken even though the district's website indicated there would only be discussion on the issue and not a vote. So tonight the vote will take place again, this time with proper notice. One teacher we talked with felt now is just not the time to spend money on artificial turf.
With the budget constraints that we have right now and the state putting less money out towards the schools every year, I don't think it'd be a bad idea just to keep the money in reserve, you know? I mean, this is not something that we have to have.
Now, the money would come from a surplus in the district's operation and maintenance fund. That meeting tonight is at 6:30 at Webster Elementary. That's on Church Road. Reporting live from Collinsville, Jeff Bernthal, Fox 2 News.